Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So this is just a quick video for anyone who's having problems with mods in Cyberpunk 2077 after the latest update. Now it's not 100% fixed for everything, but it does get a lot of the mods working again. So just if you go over to Vortex, you'll see I've got my mods enabled and yours will be pretty much similar. And you'll notice this mod here, CyberCMD. This mod is generally the one causing the issues, so you can leave it enabled and do the following. So just minimize Vortex, open the Cyberpunk launcher, you can use Steam or GOG, whatever, and just go to settings here and change this enable mods option to off. So if you turn this off, then launch the game, you will have all of the mods that weren't working, working again. Now, it depends a little bit on a few other things, but the majority of people, this will fix a lot of the mod problems, so you'll get the options back, you can adjust things, and most of the mods will be working. That mod CyberCMD still needs to be updated, but you can leave it enabled, turn mods off in settings here, and most of your mods will be working again. So just give it a go and see what you think. If you do find that works for you, don't forget to drop a comment in the comment section and let everyone know, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching, see you next time.